Thanks, Curtis. Lake County Sheriff's deputies and tribal police have arrested a third person of interest in connection with a double murder at a Missoula motel last month. 18-year-old LaBenza Charlo was named a person of interest in the case October 25th by Missoula police. Jonathan Whitworth and Preston Rosbach are already in Missoula County detention, facing two homicide charges each for the murder of Jason Flink and Megan McLaughlin at the Mountain Valley Inn October 19th. A third person was injured in that hotel room and transported to the hospital. Charlo was arrested on a warrant in Rodan around 1:30 this morning. Lake County Sheriff Don Bell says Charlo was located by tribal police.